A long-awaited casino resort in the Southwest Valley moves one step closer to reality. The project, known by many as Durango Station, has been in the works by Station Casinos for years. As Orko Mana shows us, surrounding neighbors do have some concerns.
There's got to be a different entrance.
The community of Spring Valley vocal at Tuesday night's town advisory board meeting, some for and some against the project known as Durango Station.
The project before you proposes a much less intense use.
A real estate attorney representing Station Casinos explained the scope of the casino project at Durango and the 215 to a crowd of about 50 people.
We are presenting a plan to you that includes over 400 hotel rooms and a reduction in gaming floor space to approximately 99,000 square feet.
It'll also include 20,000 square feet of outdoor dining space.
It's really going to be advantageous, I believe.
Those in favor of Durango Station say it's a benefit to the community.
We're all for it. The restaurants, the gaming shows, whatever else might show up there.
But some, like Deborah Korak, are worried about how much traffic in the area will increase, especially with schools near the property's proposed entrances.
Kids are not careful about crossing the street, and the traffic on Mall Street has significantly gotten worse.
Korak says if the casino entrances are not adjusted,
then I don't think it should go up.
Still, the Spring Valley Town Advisory Board approved the plans, also recommending developers look at any improvements.
We will be working through any traffic concerns with staff.
Orko Mana, 8 News Now.